माउजर गन से सिर्फ आदमी को मारा
मारा
और मारा जो और सीधे गोली पेट पर लग के और
पीछे से निकल गई तो 307 में आ गया सर।
अच्छा ऐसा है
इफ ही सर्वाइव्स अगर वो बच जाता है देन
ये भी बहस का पहलू आपका है और करना चाहिए भी भाई आपका मुवक्किल है बचाना है आपको तो लेकिन सवाल ये है कि वो जो गोली लगी पेट पे
yes,
वो उधर से निकल गई और उसके 9 दिन बाद इलाज के दरमियान मर गया हुआ देर इज नो अदर एक्सट्रेनियस इंटरवेंशन ऑफ एनी इन्फेक्शन विच लेड टू हिज डेथ
यस सर
इट वाज डेथ ड्यू टू द ब्रेन इंजरी so we are not on a point of injury we are now on a point of your mindset what was your could you say that you did not have the intention
sir intention hota to we would fire on his chest or in his head ki direct seedhe
maarte
no sir on his head or direct on his chest jisse ki sudden death ho uski
yes I we appreciate your argument but all said and done we find it to be a point blank murder
sir इफ माई लॉर्ड कंसिडर सर मैं केस लॉ लाया हूँ बिल्कुल सेम इंस्टेंस पे है सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने इसमें 302 में ट्रायल कोर्ट ने कन्विक्ट किया था देन आफ्टर सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने इसको पार्ट वन में करके 7 ईयर्स का कन्विक्शन किया है इसमें सर इसकी प्रोसिक्यूशन स्टोरी मैं इसमें बता देता हूँ as the first information led at 3:15 PM on the same dead board revealed in the morning thereof the cattle of the deceased and had strayed into the fields of Suraj Bali and others and had allegedly destroyed the ahar crops of the accused person on being abused by them accused persons the deceased had packed the cattle and returned home and crestfallen while he was sitting in his compound in the afternoon at about 1 PM in the company of his of the informant, his brother Gaya Prasad PW1 as well as Sita Ram PW2 and Ram Sejwan alias Dhunna PW4 alteration broke out between him and the accused person including the appellants who resided next door on the same issue. The heat exchange flow that followed escalated temper whereupon as per the prosecution the appellants along with Suraj Bali and Chandra Bali pounced on the deceased in a body on being exhorted by Suraj Bali to eliminate the deceased appellant Dio Munni alias Putti at his instant bought his gun and fired at Lanni. As Lanni fell being injured on the other accused person joined the assaults with lathis the informant and the other two witnesses though intended to intervene they were prevented from doing so by pointing out gun towards them Lanni died at the spot yes for being what yes sir
but also did that there the first fight took place
so
after they all went in their courtyard where they were sitting And then I'm not saying that your case may not fall under 304. I'm on a point of part one or part two.
Sir.
Now, where's the bullet where it had caused injuries in that case?
Sir, see, main ke chest pe shot kiya hai, isme aaya hai, aur wo sudden death hui hai, uski maa pe.
Sir, if you want
to.
We'll push it for hearing, final hearing.
Sir, final hearing ke liye.
Supreme Court judgment?
सब पुलिस ने लिया कि पेशेंट पता